Welcome to this guide on how to uninstall Microsoft Edge. You can follow this guide if you use Windows 10 or Windows 11, it'll work on both of them. And as you probably already know, you can't uninstall Microsoft Edge by using Windows's built-in uninstaller tools. So let me show you how you can uninstall Microsoft Edge. So starting from the desktop, open your browser of choice. I'm using Edge for this. And then you're going to go to this website, which I'll have linked down below in the description of this video as well. And then you can download the hybrid uninstaller. You can either choose to download the installable version or the portable version. I'm going to be using the portable version. So go ahead and click on that. And then once it's finished, open the folder where it's saved and extract the files. And then once the files have been extracted, just launch the application. If you do get any smart screen prompts, just click on more info and then on run anyway. And click on yes for any of the user account control prompts. And then for this setting, you can just choose the bottom one. Now this program will show a list of everything that's installed on your computer. So you can find Microsoft Edge on this list. And then you can right click on it and choose the force removal option. Once you've done that, just click both of these boxes and then click on scan. When you get to this screen, you can just click on finish. And you can see the Microsoft Edge icon disappeared from the desktop now. It's still here on the taskbar, but we'll get to that in a moment. And then once it's finished removing, click on tools and then go to the Windows Store Apps Manager. Now, on this list, you can uninstall apps that's installed via the Windows Store Apps Manager. And you'll also find a Microsoft Edge here, which you can select and then click on Uninstall Selected. I would recommend creating a system restore point and then clicking on Start. Once it's done, you can click on Scan to scan for any leftover files, and then it'll be removed. So once that has been done, you can exit out of the hybrid uninstaller. And if you try and open Edge here on the taskbar, you'll see it says it can't open this item. Might have been deleted. Do you want to remove it? Yes, I want to remove it. And now I'll just restart the computer. And once we've restarted, we can try and open Edge again. So the computer has now restarted. If I go to the start menu and look for Microsoft Edge on this list, I do not see it here anymore. If I do a search for it, I don't see it there either. And if we go and have a look at the settings, so Microsoft Edge is still being displayed under the list of installed apps, although you can't use it anymore. And then there's also another thing, Microsoft Edge Update. So I want to use another application that'll help us disable the Microsoft Edge updates. So before you uninstall Microsoft Edge, it's important that you install another browser so you just have another way to access the internet after Microsoft Edge has been uninstalled. In my case, I'm using Mozilla Firefox. And the next utility I want you to download is WinAero Tweaker, which you can get from this webpage, which I'll also have linked down below in the description of this video. Just click on download. Once it's finished, just open the folder where it's saved. Once again, extract the files and then launch the setup file. Accept any prompts. And just go through the normal installation process. I'll select portable mode for this application as well. Accept the terms and then extract the files. And then once it's finished extracting the files, I'll go to the C drive, then program files, and then we'll find WinAero Tweaker under the normal program files. And I'll just launch the WinAero Tweaker application. Accept any prompts. And then once it's opened, you'll see the WinAero Tweaker screen. This utility has a lot of tweaks, and the only one we're interested in right now is doing a search for Microsoft Edge. And then you'll see this setting that says Microsoft Edge disable updates. Just choose that. And then it tells us can't find the Edge update app to disable Edge update, which is great, which means Edge has been uninstalled. I hope you found this guide useful. If you did, please leave a like on the video, subscribe to the channel, and if you want me to cover anything specific in any future videos, please leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching.